So, since the last two videos files were corrupted, I switched to a different software, and hopefully this works. So, I'm gonna do this, and hopefully this one works. I'm going to do a top speed test. I'm gonna do a top speed test here. Let's see if you guys could tell what the speed is. Shoot. Do you guys tell what that top speed was? Then the donut test. Oh, great. I got it stuck. I need to do the rest of the tests, even though I know which one's gonna win already. It just didn't show up on video, so. This car is terrible at doing donuts. It's just drifting. And now, this time you guys try ask for the winner. This time you people see which ones and say which one won. Car one or R two? Which one's gonna win? Okay, this one keeps spinning out. Okay. I think this one stinks at all three, but let's test the other one. I This time, we'll test all the cars. First, the top speed test, obviously. Let's try this again. Oh, jeez. These roads are not good for top speed tests. So what was the top speed of that one? Now let's test the donuts and see if this is... You think this one's better or worse? That was a perfect drift. Thank you. No, no. It's touch to touch speed. There's a dot speed. Now, how about the donuts? I think this one might be a little bit better at donuts. Oh. Now, let's try the drifting ability. I started drifting too early there. That's not the car's fault. That's my fault. I didn't drift at all there. Some of this is my fault too, so take that into account. I'm not the best at anything, really, so. There we go. This one sounds like it's gonna go faster, but that doesn't mean it will. Can't control the car when it's in the dang air. But come on! Stop it. There we go. This is not the right place, where is it? Oh well. This isn't the right place, I guess, but I went the wrong way, I think. This thing's terrible at net, but yeah, that one was my fault, I'll admit that. Oh, dang nabbit. I'll go from here then. Come on. Oh, I always fail that one. Well, which car did you think was the best at it doing its job? Well, it's not really its job, but who said I wanted to get out of the car now? How much money do I have? Do I have enough to upgrade her? Yo, mama. Blood-prone areas in the county. that's all I'm gonna do because I can't really afford anything else. I don't want to go in debt.